Hello, my lovelies. How are you all doing? I hope you're keeping well and staying crafty. I'm on with day 41 of 61 of the DIY iCAD 2024 challenge. I'll leave the link as always in the description box. So, day 41's prompt was forest green. And this is what I've done for Forest Green. I thought, perfect, we call the Lady Forest. I'm enjoying doing the My Name Is little series, and the background is, I think it's brushos or something on a matte card. Or probably just a normal, I don't think it's watercolor card. And I fussy cut the lady out. The lady's from this book that you will have seen before, the lovely Trudy sent me. And I didn't behead anyone this time, Trudy. It's just that one there, and then it's got the beautiful paper on the background. Just let me pull that out the way. So I fussy cut her out. They're not stickers. I think somebody had said, oh, nice stickers. They're not stickers. They just look like stickers in the book, but I cut around the white. And she was a bit too white. I don't know, it just because the card was quite dark, I just thought the well, it wasn't white, it was like a cream. It was, so I just went over it, went round the edges, and grunged the paper up. This is the back of the paper, grunged the paper up with some ground espresso ink. I'm really loving that color. I always used to like vintage photo, but I'm starting to like the ground espresso now. Probably looks black through there. And then just printed My Name Is Forest, went round the edge with ground espresso. The color is alcohol markers that Trudy also sent me. Thank you ever so much, Trudy. And that was that. And I just went over a dress just with my finger and the ground espresso, and put some grunged it up on there. I don't think it's actually looking as dark and grungy through. Well, no, that looks, so I'm looking through the camera, that looks quite white. It's not, it's grungy. So I didn't want to put, so the prompt is my name. Have I even said that the prompt was forest green? I don't know whether I said that at the beginning. God, I do talk twaddle. Anyway, the prompt, in case I didn't say it, was forest green. But I thought, well, I could call her My Name Is Forest Green, but no, my name is Forest, and her name does happen to be Forest Green. But so that's my take on that one. So thank you ever so much for watching. Take care. And sorry, not sorry for the twaddle. Speak to you tomorrow. Bye.